Sunday morning, man, she woke up fighting mad. Bitching and moaning on and on about the time I had. And by Tuesday, you could see the girl was good as gone. And when Thursday came around, I was all alone. So I went for a drive to clear my mind and ended up at his gym on I-65. Then I won $100 on a scratch-off ticket, bought 2 12-packs and a tank of gas with it. She swore they were a waste of time on, but she was wrong. I was calling number 5 on the radio station, 104-day. Deep sea scenery to bitch down in Panama. And I ain't gotta see my ex-future mother-in-law anymore. Oh Lord, when it rains, it pours. When it rains, it pours. She was sure real quick to up and apologize when she heard about my newfound luck on that FM dial.
And it's crazy how lately now it just seemed to come in waves. What I thought was gonna be the death of me was my saving grace.
It's got me thinking that her leaving is the only logical reason. Spot in the Hooters parking lot, and the waitress left a number on my check with a heart. She picked up on the first ring when I gave her a call. And I ought to spend $5 at the Moose Club raffle, want to use 4 winner and 3 free passes from me to my buddies to play around a call. And I ain't gotta see mother-in-law anymore. Oh Lord, when it rains, it pours. When it rains, it pours. Now I've been on one hell of a redneck road for 3 weeks now. Then I started on the day that she walked out. Scratch off ticket, bought 2 12-packs and a tank of gas with her. She swore they were a waste of time on, but she was wrong. I was calling number 5 on the radio station, 104-day-3-night beach vacation. You see Senorita fishing down in Panama. And I ain't gotta see my future mother-in-law.